Hello and welcome to Something Wicked Entertainment's FW Murnau Tribute Weekend. I am your host, Kevin L. Powers. I'm also the co-festival director and program director of Something Wicked Film Festival and Events. And welcome to this amazing weekend that spotlights the filmmaker FW Murnau. He was a silent filmmaker who did a lot of great films in many different genres. Most people will be familiar with his unofficial adaptation of Bram Stoker's Dracula called Nosferatu, a symphony of horror. But he had a profound effect on the film arts itself and on film in general. So which is why we're celebrating his achievements now and screening some of his films. If you have never ever partake in our tribute weekend, what we do is we highlight about four filmmakers, directors, actors, actresses a year, and give them a whole weekend where we screen 10 of their films that they've been in, whether it be the main actor or actress or a supporting actor. Mostly not only to show their amazing achievements in art, but also to showcase these films that have been more or less forgotten over time and or having been given the love they truly deserve. We hope that by doing these tribute weekends, new filmmakers and audiences can come in here and learn to appreciate the film art and learn to appreciate the contribution of these people to film art. So we're hoping that you, by joining us this weekend, will enjoy these films, will seek out and add these films to your own personal and digital, your own personal digital or physical media collections, just tell other people about these amazing films. We don't want the art of film to be lost over the years as newer films are made. We want to kind of keep the legacy alive of these amazing filmmakers and the history of art, the history of film art itself. So thank you for joining us on this weekend. We're going to keep the ball rolling with another Murnau film, so we hope that you enjoy it, because it is Journey into the Night. So this is one I haven't seen yet, so this will be good for me and good for you, and hopefully you'll enjoy it, and hopefully I'll enjoy it as well. I'm actually a very big fan of silent films, only after having studied them in film school. Like many people, I didn't really care for or watch silent films before going to film school. I am guilty of that. But this is my hope to get it back out there, so that newer generations can learn to appreciate these amazing films just as much as I learned to appreciate them by going to film school. So without further ado, I'm excited to get to this film since I haven't seen this one yet. So let's get started with the movie, okay? And I want to thank you again for joining us this weekend and watching this film. But also, if you enjoy what you see, please check out my Patreon page. I'm a film art just like everyone else, and so your patronage helps to keep these types of events going for future generations. So let's get started with Journey into Night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that film, Journey into the Night, from director F.W. Murnau. We've got some lots of films for the weekend, so we're gonna keep going on. But if you did enjoy this film, and I hope you did, please make sure to add it to your digital and physical collection. And make sure to tell other people about these silent films and the silent filmmaker, to just keep the legacy going for newer generations to be able to appreciate the contributions and the films that this director and these filmmakers put together. So, without further ado, I want to thank you all for joining us for FW Renault's Tribute Weekend. From everyone here at Something Wicked Entertainment, we hope you've had a pleasant experience, and we hope to see you at the next screening coming up soon. So, with that, have a pleasant day.